At Indore, Madhya Pradesh, a 14-year-old boy sells eggs in his cart. And now his egg cart is being overturned. The Madhya Pradesh government during the pandemic had announced the left-right rule of roadside shops to be open on alternative days on either sides of the road. On Thursday, 23rd of July, in the morning, the boy was with his egg cart. The municipal corporation workers were gathering around and were doing their work. One of the municipal workers asks the boy to move his egg cart. However, he rejects it. But the municipal worker asks for 100 rupees bribe and he rejects that as well. The municipal worker, in anger, rudely overturns his egg cart and most of the eggs were broken down and made the road a little bit dirty. Those two had a verbal argument. And one of them on the road captured it on their phones and shared it on social media. The netizens didn't like what happened and felt sympathetic for the 14-year-old boy. The coronavirus in Madhya Pradesh on Thursday had its record cases and deaths in a single day. On the month of June, the government has announced to open up a little bit of shops. But now, however, the 14-year-old boy feels sad because during the pandemic, he didn't get enough income and now the stock has been destroyed.